atmosphere in here is very, more than any other coffee shop I've ever been to, is peaceful. It's warm. A lot of people are coming to do their computer work. A lot are just coming to be able to sit down and read a book. And a lot are just coming to have a good cup of coffee.
I actually work for 8th Day Books. I've been employed there full-time for 8 years, and we actually supplied the books for the store. Our focus is classics in religion, philosophy, literature, and history.
I lived in Colorado for 4 years, going to school, and this is great because this wasn't here when I lived here, but this will be a rendezvous for me every time I come back to visit, which is frequently. I come back quite a lot.
I do love working here. I love coming and being there behind the counter, making drinks for people, serving them.
This place has become much more than just a place to do my computer work and stuff. It's been so nice getting to know all the people and everyone that we see, even on a daily basis, because we're in here a lot. We've got good people here, very good people.
This upstairs, I mean, you just can kind of get away from everything. And the room, you know, the Russian tea room, to go in there and just have a peaceful environment to, you know, read, to pray, to do whatever you need to do. I mean, it's just a perfect atmosphere.
Everything from the lights to the books to my favorite tea, which is the wild strawberry tea. I love that. I can't not have it when I come.
The icons on the wall, I mean, you walk in and you're getting glimpses of heaven.
It's just a chance for us to get away, turn off the TV set, and quit chasing around the dog and the kids and all that. And this is the finest coffee shop, bookhouse place I've ever been, ever. We love it.
It's just great fun. I made a lot of friends. The regulars, you get to know their names and welcome them when they come back all the time. So I've made friends here, and I love it. I really like being here.
I'm so thankful. I'm thankful for places like this because it helps you to gather your thoughts and kind of recenter, is what my husband and I say.
What I like about the coffee shop is there's a real sense of peacefulness and warmth in the environment. I mean, you can't come in here and not relax. And for me, it's spiritually uplifting as well, which I just find that to be wonderful. And we look forward to coming here just virtually daily.
It starts the ball rolling, so to speak, when they come in here and they buy a cup of coffee. Then they start to read the books. And then from the books, they have conversations with our staff and volunteers who work here. And from that, they're talking to Father Anthony or to another priest who happens to be in here.
One of the things that I noticed just in the short time I've been here was Father Anthony meeting a biker, a mountain biker. And those are the kind, you know, a non-Orthodox person that just happens to be in the store. A seemingly random encounter, but it may not. There may be something there. So really, yes, it's a bookstore and it's a coffee shop, but ultimately it's really a mission.